here stateside, halftime of the World Bowl contest. John, Howie, Terry, JB, the score at halftime. Yep, Terry's called it. At the half, Scotland leads at 19-14 over the Galaxy. Let's go to the highlights.
Excitement.
Hey, guys, Claymore fans, they're fired up. There's Sir Rand Stacey, leading rusher in the World League, coming out thinking the Galaxy says, hey, we're going to take you twice. Opening kickoff, Mario Bailey takes the ball, and he will head straight up the field, JB. Check it out. Up the field. I said up the field. Now, there's the hit by George Coghill. Marcus Thomas picks the ball out of there. He rumbles for a touchdown, and the Claymores are up by seven. Back comes Jay Kearney on a reverse from a handoff from Pelour, who also throws a key block, 16-yard touchdown. 7-all, we're tied. Now, deep down the field. There it is. Yo Murphy, 38-yard reception. He also, Yo Murphy, makes the TD reception. And now back from the Frankfurt Galaxies. There's the fumble. This all happens in a minute and 30 seconds. Claymores have it. Now back down. Mo Murphy to the post, to the corner, John. There it is. Ball up in the air. Yo Murphy, touchdown. There we go. Extra point. 19-14. Went for two. Didn't make it. And the Claymores, hard to beat them when you're playing at home. You know what I mean, JB?
They shortened that name up for you, didn't they?
Hey, honest to God, that's his name.
Yo Murphy.
Murphy.
Let's go to the coach and ask him, what did you like about the first half?
Well, you know, I was impressed with the feeling. You know, you could feel that this is a championship game. And I was impressed with Jim Ballard there at the end, the way that he stood in there, because that one he threw to Yo Murphy, he really took a shot. The thing that is disappointing to me is the tackling. I mean, the fundamentals are not good. There was as many missed tackles in that first half as I've seen in a long time.
Yeah, and the intensity in the game lends to, number one, it's a championship game. Number two, this is their last shot at impressing NFL scouts. And these are the guys that teams are going to be able to fit into the cap. Yo Murphy, we're looking for Sean LaChapelle. He pulls a groin. I think he's done enough during the season to impress Kansas City. But Yo Murphy has stepped up all of a sudden with two touchdowns, and you're right. Quarterback has played well. Hung in there on that big TD play.
Yeah, Matt.
What was that? Was that an out post corner?
That was a post corner. And then the corner came up or whatever.
Thank God, Biaka Batuka's not playing.
And if you're ever in trouble, you always look for Yo Murphy.
Yo Murphy. Yo, run the post.
They got John Madden in the zoo as well. Unbelievable.